Hello, my name is Natalie. Welcome to my channel Diamond Painting by Nat. In this video, I would like to show you the unboxing of a really very peculiar kit that I purchased from Amazon. It's called Big Gem Diamond Painting. I actually bought it for my daughter. Maybe it will be interesting for someone who has a kid, a toddler, like from 4 years old and up, because it is much easier for them to perform diamond painting using bigger gems than the ones that we buy from AliExpress with smaller ones. So let's open and see what's inside. I will leave a link in the description box below. It cost around $12 and it arrived in like 2 or 3 business days. That's what was inside. Guys, I'm really very sorry for the background noises. I have my daughter sitting behind me playing with the box. So, as far as I understand, these are the stickers. Here you can see them over there, and you would have to diamond paint them. There is the instruction guide for those who doesn't know how to diamond paint. Step-by-step instructions. And these are the stickers themselves. So the kit comes with the stylus, with the hooks. I don't know, maybe you, oh well, look at this. You have to actually hang them somewhere, maybe on the window. It would look nice. It would sparkle a lot in the sun. So the hooks, the stylus. We also have a wax pad, but we do not have a tray. And look at the size of those, of this drills, of these rhinestones. They're pretty big. These are diamond dots ones, just to compare. You see how bigger they are, how big they are. So it's really nice, easier for toddlers to for kids to learn how to diamond paint with those rather than with the small ones. So the rhinestones are of different colors. There are green ones, purple, AB white, pink, orange, yellow, and blue. In total, 7 colors. And now let's look at the images that we are going to diamond paint. So, as we can see on the box, it comes with a set of 2 holographic stickers that we are going to diamond paint, and sun catcher designs that we are also going to diamond paint. Or actually, this is a tray. Well, I thought it was. So this is a tray for the gems, actually. I was going to throw it away. I didn't understand it was a tray. Okay, so it comes with a tray as well. So there is a clear tape on these holographic stickers. You just need to peel it and start diamond painting. And I guess it is pretty clear what colors match the stickers, right? They're really very beautiful, and there are a lot of them. Look at that, 6 and 12. Plus sun catchers, the same. You just remove the protective clear cover and start diamond painting. Here it is. The adhesive is pretty strong, and there is also a gem placement guide. I guess you choose yourself whatever colors you want. So I think it is amazing for kids, you know, especially for 3, 4, 5 year olds. It's gonna be great. So my daughter and I are going to diamond paint some of them, and we'll show you how it's gonna turn out. We are not gonna diamond paint all of them, but some, okay, so that you could I have an understanding of how it's gonna look when it's completed. Please don't judge too strictly. My daughter is only 3 years old, and that's what she did. This is a sticker. This is one. So it looks pretty good, and it was much easier for her to diamond paint with bigger gems than, for example, with this one. That's how she did the ones that I bought on AliExpress with regular sized rhinestones. It was hard for her. And look at this. You see, very accurately, very carefully, and she enjoyed it, and she completed it in like, I don't know, maybe 10-15 minutes. Very nice. And this is the sun catcher. She just started doing it, so we haven't accomplished much, but again, you have an idea of how it's gonna look. So really very nice. I would recommend it to everyone who has kids who just start diamond painting and who are like 3, 4, 5 year olds. Thank you so much for watching and see you soon.